Mr. Tim Fraunces. And once again, the Blue Lake Monster has returned.